Hello guys, in this problem we have an asteroid passing near the Earth.